The analysis of identifying a domain is difficult, but the understanding of a domain is not that difficult. It's a group of people that have a shared purpose, means of communications, and shared methods as well.